To see a list of all credit or debit notes of your business, click on Quick Action. Here, you can see an option for Sales. Click on View Sales Document List and you will get an option to select different kinds of sales documents. To see a list of credit or debit notes, click on Credit or Debit Note and you will see the list. If you want to change the information on any bill, then click here and click on Edit. Change the details and save. This way, you can edit any information stored earlier.